morning, Met Police Commissioner Sir Bernard Hogan Howe has admitted the security operation for the visit will cost millions of pounds. The RMT union has just announced workers on Arriva Rail North are going to be balloted for strikes in a row over the role of guards. And it's claimed workers who call in sick after a bad night's sleep cost the economy more than £1 billion a year. A study found one in seven people get less than the recommended 8 hours a night. European places at the expanded 2018 World Cup in 2026. The governing body says it will also ask FIFA to keep those countries apart in the first stage of the tournament. And the